Hello everyone, this is Razvan. This video is dedicated to the writing sample for the Diplomat Excellence A2 fountain pen with a steel medium nib. And as I was saying in my review video for this fountain pen, I had to test out several inks with the pen, because this pen was designed with a medium flow. And finally I settled on the Lamy Crystal Azurite is my favorite ink for this fountain pen. There are also a couple of inks from Diamine, like Sargasso Sea and Asa Blue, that work just fine with this pen. And also some blue colors from the Standardgraph line of inks that were also behaving quite okay with the pen. So you need to take this into consideration. If you want a wet writer, this is not a pen for you necessarily. Okay, so we're gonna use the Lamy Crystal Azurite, and we're gonna use several types of paper as usual. We were gonna start with the first one. So we have the writing sample Diplomat Excellence A2. We have a medium nib in steel, which writes beautifully. It's a pleasure to write with this pen. The ink is Lamy Crystal line, the new premium line from Lamy, and the color is Azurite. The paper is 120 grams paper from Mondi. This is my own notepad. Let's see the line test. I mean, no interruptions, no hard skips. This is very absorbent paper, so I don't expect too smudge. It really is a premium writing experience with this fountain pen, I can tell you, without exaggeration. So here is the writing sample for this paper. Let's move on to the next one. We're gonna use the infamous Tomoe River paper, 52 grams in ivory. So we have the nib is medium. And steel. This is a number 6 nib made by JoWo. Again, an excellent experience. Very nice. Next, we have the Claire Fontaine paper, 90 grams. With the velouté surface. An excellent experience even on this type of paper, which reduces the width of the line because of this particular surface. There are no skips. Very nice experience again. And the last type of paper, the Lamy paper, 90 grams. Excellent experience as well. So that's it for this writing sample. I hope it will be useful and you like it. This will remain one of my favorite fountain pens in my personal collection. Excellent, excellent steel nib. I am very pleased with the writing experience. So we keep in touch for the next review. Thank you for your time. Goodbye.